off with a basic closed loop scorpion wrap, or scorpion false knot, and then from there we sent it over back the way it came and slipped our hand into to create this scorpion cradle wrap. Let go of it in any direction. So again, cradle or scorpion wrap, send it over the way it came, slip your hand in there, and then it's nice and conveniently in the center of your chest. And after that, we did the lead saddle closed loop twisted cradle. It goes underneath the lead leg, making a closed loop, and then wrapping it around the loop that's in our lead hand, then letting go with our anchor hand to give us more rope to play with, and then reaching down and grabbing the lead line, pulling through the loop to create this cradle. Underneath the anchor hand or anchor leg, then we reach around the anchor line with our lead hand, we grab the lead line and pull through this loop underneath our armpit, rope on rope contact, this reach cradle here, and to get out of it, you're going to send it underneath your anchor leg from the outside in to get out of it. Reach. Next, did we do the buzzsaw cradle next?
Yeah.
Is that what happened? Okay. We started with a basic cradle wrap, and then from there, we went underneath our lead leg from the outside in, lead holster, and then we reached through the loop, grabbed through the loop here, create this crazy looking cradle. And from here, we stick out our anchor elbow to give ourselves more room in this negative space under our arm. One, two, three times around, then unwrap it. Two, three times around, and shoot it underneath our lead leg from the inside out. So again, basic cradle wrap underneath the lead leg from the outside in. Create another cradle stacked onto the first one. And then from there, use the extra line on your anchor hand. One, two, three. Unwrap, two, three, shoot it underneath your lead leg from the inside out. Thank you guys so much for attending this Exploring Cradles rep.